Before we start today's video, I want to give a shout out to Toxic Gaming. What I'm going to do from now on is subscribe to your YouTube channel if I give you a shout out. If you want to check out Toxic Gaming's channel, the link will be in the description below. What's up YouTube, welcome to the video. I decided to open two more of the 5-pack bundles. So if you didn't know, you get 5 rare supply jobs, 1 legendary supply job. They also have for a limited time the legendary rig head hack, which costs 500 salvage. Let's get into this. Hopefully we can do a little bit better than we did yesterday. I don't know. It's not the greatest bundle in the world. It's not bad though. It is a deal if you look at it that way. Nothing. That was our common supply job that was free. Can't expect too much from there. So we got 10 rare supply jobs that we're going to get into right now. And then we'll open 2 legendary supply jobs. Here we go. UDM, dot pitch, eyes on, nothing there. Move on to the next one. I do want to get some salvage. We got a lot of salvage. Ooh, look at that. Opulence. I think I got the head for that too. We're going to have to put that on and see what that looks like. It's pretty cool. I don't know what I was saying. I was talking about salvage. I got a lot of salvage in yesterday's video. It's about the best thing we got. If you guys open the 5-pack bundle, leave a comment down below with what you got. We got the EBR. Rare variant for that. Those are all duplicates. Stuffed. Bombardment accessory. Double XP token. We have 123 double XP tokens. That, some more salvage. R3K. I don't want that. I want the salvos. That's why I keep opening these. I'm trying to get the salvos. Nothing there. Bombardment accessory again. Splasher stuck. Old fashioned fun. Calling card. Come on. Give me an epic weapon. Tree sloth. K-bar, some more salvage. We should be able to open 2, maybe 3 of the legendary rig head hacks. We got Tim, Equalizer, Assault Rifle camo. That is a terrible camo. And a calling card. All duplicates. So, done with the rare supply jobs, we're going to open 2 of the legendary supply jobs. This is not guaranteed any weapon, doesn't guarantee anything epic. So our legendary item in there was Striker Head, and we got some salvage and a variant for a shotgun. And on this one, so we got the Raw for our legendary variant for that. I don't really like legendary surprise drops. I think I'd like it more if it guaranteed a legendary weapon or a variant for a weapon, but it doesn't. So we gotta shake it up.
I get it.
Warfighter head.
How about this one?
Got one more for the legendary rig head hack. Stalker, double XP token, raw incision variant.
Smart.
All right. I decided I'm going to open one more for today's video. We're going to jump over to that in just a second. One more. Here we go. So we got 5 rare supply drops, 1 legendary supply drop. Honeycomb, high score, and an emblem. 2 camos and an emblem. Handgun camo, double XP token. We're up to 100, over 130 double XP tokens now. Titan. That's a bad camo too, that concession. Come on. Epic. Mahler. And the people calling card and another emblem. I'm having terrible luck on this 5-pack bundle. Closed fist slap. Oh, aw. Hey, I love that plasma camo. I have it for the shotguns. Now I have it for light machine guns. I can't complain about that. It's a cool camo. We got a tiki accessory. Look at that. Don't want nothing to do with it, but we got it. If you've never seen the plasma camo, here it is. Looks good, doesn't it? It's sick. Here's the Merc head and body. We got the body. I already had the head. It's pretty cool, too. It's all gold and some gray in there. It's pretty nice. That's going to do it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I thought I'd try again with the 5-pack bundle, see if I could test my luck. Couldn't get anything, unfortunately. Check out yesterday's 5-pack bundle supply drop opening if you haven't already. The link will be in the description below. Don't forget to drop a like on the video and leave a comment down below. Tomorrow I will pick a new person and give them a shout out in tomorrow's video. I'm going to go ahead and get out of here and I'll talk to you later.